Hey, Urien, here we are, flying with the next game episode in the collection, Silent Hill. Evil case look like this. Here we go. We'll see front cover. Okay. CD. Look like this. Okay. Now is cover time. Cover in the back. Now let's begin in the book. Let's see. For the my people, ten odcinek jest dzisiaj po angielsku. Kapujecie, o co chodzi, nie? Także łapa, comment i sub. A zatem lecimy dalej po angielsku. Okej. Let's see. Wow. Wow, a nice art. Wow, nice tits. This game is so scary. Brrr. Japan version is the proper version. Okay, let's go little trivia for this game. And now, going back to the shell. Sick. Okay. Silent Hill tells the story of a man searching for his lost daughter in a Blake tourist town. As Harry Manson and his daughter Cheryl were driving down the road, a dark, ominous figure appeared in the vehicle. Harry tried to avoid it. He swerved out of the way but lost control of the car and crashed. After coming to, Harry stood up from the wreckage and took a look around. It was the spot of their vacation destination. Only something was seriously wrong. There were no pedestrians of cars around. He was singly alone and his daughter was missing. It was snowing, something seemingly impossible during the summer months, and the air was filled with a thick, dense fog. Much like the Resident Evil series, Silent Hill is played from a third-person perspective in a world emphasizing in elements of horror and fear. It focuses on realistic character controls. Harry runs and acts like average person. he'll get tired after constantly running around and begin briefly heavily, because most people lack the knowledge of operating firearms. Hari Hassan, in karate I'm meaning he often misses his target. Unlike other survival horror games, Silent Hill take place in a seemingly real town. Road sinks and park benches are strewn about on each sidewalk, and the buildings are modeled with names and window dressings. Instead of roaming around tough biomechanical laboratories and big mansions, Harry will search for his daughter trough on elementary school and hospital and the town many streets. While walking down the various roadways, caution must be practice. Horrific creatures are lurking about. Hellhounds are ready to pounce on you, flying and seemingly skinned. Pterodactyls hover around a little mummified babes with knives are prepared to end Harry's life. Frankly, he has been supplied with a pocket radio that emits noise and static when an enemy is approaching. Will you run or will you face the unknown terror? Okay. Sorry for my hard English speak, but my native language is Polish. And okay, look, fingers up or down, maybe back, maybe rear, maybe front. Thank you for all. Stay here and see you next time. Bye.